Early in the third quarter, the crowd started chanting his name at Madison Square Garden. Derrick Rose. Then, they did it again. And again. And again. All four times, they would be denied. There would be no Derrick Rose in the first of two Team USA exhibitions here this week, but the man himself said afterward that there's nothing to worry about. He'll play Friday, Rose said after the U.S. men's national team toyed with the Dominican Republic in a 105-62 victory on Wednesday night. Just trying to protect myself, just knowing that this is a long, long schedule and this is the most basketball I'll be playing in 2 years, Rose said. So I'm just going in, trying to gear up, making sure that I'm healthy. It's essentially been a 3-year journey for Rose, who has played only 10 games the past two seasons due to injuries to both knees. For those who might be a bit apprehensive after the injury to Paul George and withdrawal by All-Stars Kevin Love, Blake Griffin, LaMarcus Aldridge and Kevin Durant, Rose smiled as he set the record straight.